A man torn between two worlds. He's an Arab sheikh who was born in an old Arabia and will die in a new one. He worships Allah, loves the desert, and is one of the richest men in the world. His forefathers ruled the desert from the back of a camel. He rides it in a limousine. But he remains, as they were, the center of tribal life. He's the man you serve, the man you hunt with, and the man you fight for. Above all, he's the man who leads. He likes the simple life, to drive himself, to go hunting and camping in the desert, to be with his people, the sheikh should be.
We gon' shake the world.
Shake it.
Everybody.
Shake it.
The sheikh's blended. Give me my sandals while I'm wearing my dash rapping on top of a camel now. We introducing hip-hop to Arabia, playing on Al Jazeera channels now.
Shake it.
Let the dancing continue.
They want me dead or alive. They're tracking me down and try to keep my passport. Disconnect me from this planet. They know hip-hop can save us. My people don't understand this, but I'm doing y'all a favor. Now just
shake it.
Slowly starting to nod their head. It wouldn't be so very bad if hip-hop's in Arabia.
Shake it.
I'll make them wanna dance. There's barely anything going on around this area, huh?
Shake it.
In your head you have this image of me. You're being silly and the situation's getting really ugly.
Shake it.
And maybe I'll bring the sheikh with me. And now you'd be considered
Arabia
very lucky.
Arabia is a land, attractive desert as big as Western Europe, practically untouched by the world until a few years ago. To anybody who doesn't live there, it seems a land of mystery and romance, full of the exotic promise of the veil. There are still people who think of it as the land of harems and the Arabians. In reality, it's a harsh and
Don't get too busy being entertained. They're taking away your pain to show you violence, to control your emotions. They want you to be silent and to play the game. How to think and what to wear, take whatever they can from your brain. It ain't the same when you master your own lane. What comes out of you is natural. Adam already knew all the names, but one won't bow down for the king. That's the lesson of Satan, how his ego was kicking in. We not examples of Shaitan, that's what the devil is. We by caring for this Umma, you wear my rebels. Justice we can only get from God, the all-knowing of everything, who gives more back when you believe in him. It takes patience and courage to follow your heart. That's where success and the spirit live. Yo, I'm not preaching, I'm speaking what's already been taught. Maybe our children can benefit this hip-hop.
Shake it.
This hip hop.